Okay. We just wrapped up the second night of UCLAX 425, Best Practices in Social Media, and we're here with Serena Ehrlich from MoGreet. She was our guest speaker tonight, at Serena on Twitter. Start with the first question. Who owns social media?
Oh, that is such a good question. Social media actually has got to be multifunctional. It's got to work across a company. And what I mean by that is that once you've listened and you've realized what your consumer is talking about or saying and what the primary conversation threads are in social, then it's really imperative to bring in all the various teams. For example, if you're a company that has a lot of customer service issues, then the argument could be made that customer service owns social. But really, it should just be one function of it. Ultimately, the management, it does work for it to go through PR or even online marketing, but the actual fulfillment of social has really got to be what the customer is looking for, and therefore it's got to go cross channels.